People really say, why in Hinduism do we have so many gods? This is a very standard question asked by Hindus as well as non-Hindus. The answer is very simple. Despite appearances, this religion does not have many gods. It has many ways to think about God. It says same ultimate reality can be thought of in different ways, different names and forms. But the same ultimate reality can be given different forms and different names. So we don't have many gods. We have many ways to think about God. Or even to broaden it more, there are many ways to be spiritual. Sometimes you can be spiritual without reference to a god. This is also part of this tradition. So you can be a non-believer in God and still be a Hindu because you want to be spiritual using music or art or science. This is the openness of this system.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.